amber warning has been issued for widespread hazardous tsunami waves after an 8.2 magnitude earthquake off the southeast coast of Alaska. The quake, among the strongest in U.S. history, hit at a depth of 10 kilometers, 6.2 miles, some 175 miles southeast of Kodiak Island at 12:31 a.m. on Tuesday local time, with waves of up to 32 feet, 10 meters, already reported.